Correct.
Till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways.
Sometimes this scares me more than that other part. Can we come spy you?
No, I'm good.
Probably just because I fell backwards that one time. there's tons of rocks even down here. Nice job. See, that's where I always fall backwards right there.
We're not the first ones up here today.
Oh, really?
Something. Either it's freshly wet dirt from oil or gas or fuel or... Could be an animal, I guess, but...
Sad. Yeah, a little bit of momentum. I fall backwards. Thank you. I should have just hit it. I was thinking to myself that I didn't want to go straight up that. So I turned. I think I turned too sharp.
You just turned and you feel better.
That was close. Fed the clutch.
Take it.
I agree from lined up.
Okay.
Still recording?
Yeah. Still going. This gives... At least this... You there? You there?
Yeah.
I didn't think I had quite enough momentum.
I thought you had it.
Close.
Down or up?
Down.
I can probably get it from here, Garrett. I can just walk it. I'm going to walk it this time.
Okay. Did you turn the cameras off? What was awesome is that when I made it up, I was able to carry a little momentum through there as well. I think every time that it gets more, like more.
How'd you guys get up there? It's a secret.
It's almost like you were floating.
It doesn't show all this in the video. It shows like the highlights. Yeah. See, this looks familiar. Like, I know they, in the video, they go down stuff like this, and...
Well, in the video, they're going down... They go across rocks that are painted with lines.
Yeah, I remember seeing that, too.
And I remember thinking, I've never seen that in water. That's gotta be... They must have cut to Moab or something.
There's white stuff over there, but it might just be the mineral. Okay, I'm gonna do this no dab. This is my pants and my feet don't get ripped off the peg. One little dab.
Now.
That's quite a little drop off right there, just FYI. I went to the far right and I was able to go down slow. Good job. That's done perfectly. Right there, there's rocks up there. I've been falling off my bike a lot, let me go first. Just FYI though, this is one of those ones that we're not going to get back up.
So why are we going down it?
Ready?
Jeez.
I don't think he goes down that way. I don't see any rocks, but...
Yeah. Looks like there's something down lower down there.
Yeah. I'm gonna give my left arm a break. Holy cow. This is the insanity part right here. There's seriously, like, if you went down there, there's no recovering from that. You're like, oh, you might be okay. Oh, no, probably not now. It looks like you're supposed to... This is, I think, that part where the guy's like, holy crap. Ooh.
Yeah.
I think you're supposed to get up on these rocks and come along here.